Okay, Adler, Brolin will hold the bike. Hold it, Brolin, hold it tight. Hold it tight. Well, he gets on. Hold it. Because that's the hard part, is getting on. There you go. Okay. When you can let go when he's stable. Yep. There. Good. Thank you, Brolin.
But I both get him to teach him.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you doing it, Adler? Can you do it? Can you ride? Needs pants.
My practice stuff is in here some more.
Mm-hmm.
My practice.
So we bought a blue one of these. I haven't assembled it yet for Adler for his second birthday, but that's 3 months away.
What?
So I don't think I'm going to be able to wait 3 months to give it to him. Look out, Roland. He's backing up. We might have a 2-year-old riding a bike next year. 2.5-year-old next summer. Yeah, that's you, Adler. I'm talking about you. I think Rowan will ride a bike next summer, but I didn't expect Adler to. Sure, I'll help you just a sec. Okay. Help you? Okay, let me just come right over. Hold on. Whoa, you almost fell down, but you caught yourself. You're learning how to balance. You're learning how to balance, Adler. You gonna try to get off? You did it, Adler! You got off without falling! Way to go! Brolin, did you see that? Adler got on and off. Well, he got off without falling. You taught him how to ride the balance bike. Crash! It's harder to get on, Adler. Brolin, will you hold the bike while he gets on again, please? Okay, Adler, Brolin will help you get on. Okay, hold it steady till he's on. Hold tight, Brolin. Hold tight. Hold tight. Okay, is he on?
Yeah.
Okay, now you can let go. There. Thank you, Brolin.